Here's another one. Boy, it's hilarious. see how the water's doing. Even more bird singing. What the sirens doing?
Colorida,
dexterous voice. This shepherd here has got a really dexterous voice. I like it. They weren't sure which key to start with, because the shepherd's all over the place. Follow me? Where is something? Whoa, you're such a wicked shepherd. Tromba, what's a tromba? Ah, Jew's harp. With the overtones. Wow. And then sometimes it sounds like a full set of Highland pipe drones. Wow, talented. Okay, what's this one? Oh, okay. Train whistle. Oh, they've got to clear their throats a lot. Ooh, nice grace notes, Shepherd. Sounds almost like small pipe drones a little bit. Sounds so much like a zampogna, a number 6 zampogna in a vocoder. Great trills, Shepherd. Holy cow. Good luck doing that, Denise. Or maybe Alessia Cara or Madeline Bailey. Or Madeline Bailey would be a really good female Shepherd voice. I really think so. Ah, nice 6/8 time.
Mama,
It almost sounds like old McDonald, you know, with the duh-duh, with the duh-duh here and the duh-duh. It almost sounds like old McDonald a little bit. That where they ended kind of slow at the end, kind of like a pibroch actually. A pibroch starts slow and then it has the variations and then ends with the slow theme again. So it's kind of like a Sardinian pibroch, if you will. Wow, I could sit here for the whole day and react to throat singing.